Hello, I'm Bob Warren from Car-O-Liner. I'm here today to talk about anchoring and the benefits. Chaining the car is a thing of the past. We need to do better anchoring today. Today's cars, we're required to use more than 4 points of anchoring for better holding. The steels are much stronger, so we're trying to hold the car so we do not cause more damage to the vehicle when we're pulling on them in these repairs. That's the purpose of multiple anchoring. Some of these cars have no place to grab onto. They're just getting to be so smooth on the bottom of the surfaces. The manufacturer's giving us points where they want us to hold onto this car. So the day of just throwing a chain on it, you just can't do that because you're going to cause as much damage as you do good. A fixture-based holding system is a great system, but it's dedicated to one car. We have such a large variety, we don't have a big enough pool of fixtures to hold every manufacturer out there. That's why the universal fixture and holding anchoring system works so much better for today's cars. The benefit of Car-O-Liner's fixture clamp system, and their universal clamp systems, so they will fit everything. So we can adapt to your Audis and your BMWs. The clamping system that Car-O-Liner has available, it does not give them any downtime on waiting for parts, clamping fixtures to do these cars. So that's a big benefit to getting a car in and out of the shop. And today, insurance is all about turn rate, getting how fast we can turn these cars over. So a day may mean a lot to a shop owner. The fixtures and the clamping the car owner uses will make the car dedicated to the machine and stay there. So when they're pulling it, they're not chasing the car all over the frame rack trying to get a proper pull on it. It's like if I was trying to hold onto it right here, I need to bend it here. If I don't have that, I'm pulling and I'm doing this. So I need to be able to fixture and hold it right where my buckle is so I can actually get that repair. The evolution of a car today is we're trying to make the cars lighter, more fuel efficient. So in order to make them lighter, we're using more high-tech materials, which is high-strength steel, boron steel, aluminum. All of these different materials require a better anchoring system to hold onto these cars. Universal fixtures today are going to become more and more popular. Universal fixtures are going to be a necessity in the future. For more information on holding, please go to car-o-liner.com.